Julia. Good evening. I'm a board-certified U.S. physician and I invest in real estate. Tonight, I'll be bringing you to one of my properties. I got called for the hot water. Was not hot. It was actually cold when he was about to take a shower. So I'm actually here to troubleshoot it. That's the house right there. It's a 3-bedroom, 1.5-bathroom, single family home. This is the detached car garage. And I actually have with me, this is like a foam insulation to cover the pipes. I have a scissors to cut it off. I have a hair dryer to thaw the frozen pipe. And I have a portable heater with me to leave it in the basement of the tenant so that the basement would actually warm up. So this house has a brand new gas furnace, AC, central AC, 4 years ago. So we've been very cold for the past several days. So that's what I'm going to do, is to troubleshoot the complaint of no hot water when the tenant takes a shower. We'll see you. Stay tuned. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Happy investing.